UCLA defending home court with a win over 12th ranked UC Santa Barbara. A sweep. A lot of new faces on UCLA's floor, and one of them, Brandon Rattray, a transfer from Hawaii, was completely terminal. 11 kills, hit 318. Rattray defended the net. He was a great passer. John Sproul called him one of the best arms I've ever coached. And he let it fly today, hitting 318 against Santa Barbara. Pauley Pavilion, well, he never disappoints. Power from the service line. An ace and certainly available anytime from the middle. Gyimah, 10 kills, no errors, hit 714. And if it was power that you were looking for, well, how about Dylan Misery? Just ripping through the seam of the block repeatedly. 9 kills for Dylan Misery, a senior, hitting 389. UCLA with a sweep over Santa Barbara. No time to celebrate. As you look at the numbers here, Gyimah 10 kills, Micah Ma'a 4 kills, 8 digs, 2 aces, but the Bruins turn around and host number 1 Long Beach State on Saturday. Today a sweep, tomorrow preparation for the beach. So long from Pauley Pavilion. I'm Anne-Marie Anderson.